I always fear that I'm not living right. So I feel guilty when I go to church. The pastor tells me I've been saved, I'm fine. Then please explain to me why my chest still hurts. I spent 4,000 on the Mart McFlys. Yet I'm still petrified of going broke. There's someone gorgeous in my bed tonight. Yet I'm still petrified that I'll die alone. I'm just so sick of being I'm just so sick of being I'm just so sick of being I'm just so sick of being
I gotta get you on the phone, bro.
I have no time to talk. But I can find the time to drink and smoke. Took 15 hits till I can barely walk. I threw a ball and I can't find my phone. I got no nuts to tell the one I love that she's the reason that I wrote this song. That's some cow and shit, I don't get sus. I'm just so sick of being.
Alright. How do you feel about OS?
I don't really know what it means.
Hey, I was right by you!
But what?
I don't know. I don't know what it means.
You think we're stupid?
I gotta take off the like one level of being OS. Anybody can be an OS. Are you really in the OS?
Yeah.
Let that marinate.
Okay, okay.
When we did a day off of OS, it was Christmas Eve that day, and we decided to go walk to the field. I previously like thought about recording that day, so I like brought all my camera equipment, my GoPro, all that stuff I record with. So that whole day, I thought about doing a day in life of OS Squad, but I was like, no, because I can't, I don't know how to do that. So I did like a trash video. They know better. No flex zone. No flex zone. They know better. They know. Nine don't bother your man. Bye, got cop pack. Go to your man. Dang it. Young shit at your pop. Get it online. It'll die. Chill it. Go to your man.
Chance.
Yeah.
100 bags in the land. Do you have one by chance?
Yeah.
Need to see this air man. Do you know him by chance?
Yeah.
A ziplock full of kush. Are you plugged in by chance? Bad bitch with a suntan. Do you know one by chance? 100 bags in the land.
Damn.
Do you have one by chance?
Yeah.
Need to see this air man. Do you know him by chance? A ziplock full of kush.
Yeah.
Are you plugged in by chance?
Pick a price for me, please.
When we filmed Northside EC, it was like pretty trippy. We just got done eating like IHOP with Cody's family. It was waiting in the parking lot. And Cody turned on no flex zone or no type, I don't know what it was. They like knowing us, we immediately started, you know, getting hyped and all stuff. I see everybody start to dance. I was like, oh shoot, let me record this. I pull up my phone. Now I record everybody dancing. And that's like how Northside EC happened.
Young Sway Lee, damn, check out my bezel. I blow lots of cash cause I won't live forever.
Woo! I got hella hoes, I got hoes. I got hella hoes, I got hoes. Yeah, and I'm selling dope. And yeah. I just bought a chopper, let that pussy get no. And it's hard in these streets, extra hard for these hoes. We move hard in these streets, no God X in the most. I'm like God in these streets, got a tech in my coat. I go hard in these streets, Johnny Depp with the blow.
When someone says, what's the OS movement? I think the OS movement to us was like a come up from out of nowhere. Like when we made our shirts, nobody knew about us until like you saw OS all the way, all around the hallway and all that stuff. Like everybody wore an OS shirt. A band, anybody who wore was like a support towards us, and we thank y'all like a lot.
Put on the gas, I'm just trying to pass all the red lights and the stop signs. I'm ready to go. Before I get to the baby, that's a problem. Cause I'm way too scared to call and you might give me a stay night.
OS is like a big family to me, to be honest. Like, I couldn't do anything without them. Like, I understand. No, y'all don't understand. OS is like not even a group of fake friends. You just do stuff just to post them on social media or something. This is like an actual family. These people, like, we eat together, we do all stuff together. Play soccer together, all that stuff. But even people from outside, we can play soccer with them. That's still like our family. Because, you know, OS is not just like that. When we say OS is a family, we really mean OS is a family.
Eddie, and they call me Kodak OS, and I like OS. I've been here for 4 months, and in three words I describe OS as we always lit.
Lit as fuck.
Wow.
Lit, insane.
How you guys doing?
Hey,
guys, OS squad out here.
OS.
Woo! 6 months later, I was big dog status. Name elevated, but I still act average. Super M-A-N, what out of cake, man. Grinding all day, hustling, all for the cake, man.
When we say OS is a family, we really mean OS is a family. We got each other back all the time. Somebody needs, don't have any money to buy food, we're always right there. Hey, I got you, man. You want some food? This thing's lame. Everybody calls. They multiple call OS name. But why does it matter? If we're doing something that's getting somewhere in life, why does it matter? Nobody cares if we're performing, right? is what we do. We play video games, we go out, we play soccer, we go out again, all that stuff, we hang out with each other. That's what a real family does. We do everything that we like together. That's what a real family is, not fake friends, like half the school, half the school. That's what I think of us.
When the Mercedes Benz 22 on a ride with the ladies in Red Bull, Grey Goose, not a ladies band. Now we going through our thing under a shaded tent, and they don't question what I say, cause I'm a ladies pimp. See this little right here, this fellow got stripes and eyes.